One person is dead after a crash in Watauga this morning. It happened on Highway 377 at North Park Drive. Police say that crash involved a single vehicle. Now, that driver hit a light pole. They died at the scene. No word on the victim's identity or what actually may have caused that driver to crash.